Welcome along to the hump of the work week. You made it to Wednesday. I'm meteorologist Richard Nunn with your forecast here on Alexa and at newsforjax.com. 93 degrees locally. Our temperatures in inland areas, low to mid-90s. They will feel as much as 102 to about 106 in portions of southeast Georgia, where you'll see your daytime highs closer to those mid-90s. Along our beaches, upper 80s to lower 90s will still feel as much as 102, 102 degrees. Showers are limited once again for today. We'll see a slight chance, 20%, Gainesville to St. Johns County. I-10, about a 30% chance, with a 40% chance in southeast Georgia, and that does follow a cold front that will move in about 8 to 10 o'clock tonight and then dissipate after some thunderstorms this evening into early Thursday morning. We're watching the tropics, where Tropical Storm Harvey or Tropical Wave Harvey could reform either today or tomorrow, but the real issue is the flooding rainfall that it will bring through parts of Texas, Louisiana, and possibly into northern Mexico. But it's not just the Gulf Coast and off to the west issue, as that system potentially has enough legs to drift to the from the west to the east. It could bring us rainfall looking at next weekend, so tropical rain as part of our next weekend forecast. As far as this upcoming weekend, we also have some tropical rainfall because of the low pressure area that continues to swirl to the south. It will begin to lift, and it runs into another frontal boundary, and that will help to elevate our rain chances as our winds turn to the northeast. That starts Friday and continues through the weekend with elevated rain chances. That's your forecast on Alexa and at newsforjax.com. Have a great Wednesday.